14 of the Marsh stores that were sold after the company filed for bankruptcy are now getting a new name. They're being rebranded, being called Needler's Fresh Market. The company has already started making these branding changes at the 11 locations here in Indiana. And along with the name change, the new company says they want to increase local fresh produce in the grocery stores.